Well, this Batam is very strategically located, hub for logistics and hub for industry, and also hub for tourism. There are quite a number of Korean companies and residents who are now working together with the people of Batam. But we are now seeking more opportunities, more chances to work together. And there are some areas that we could explore those possibilities, like just we have discussed with Bapak Eko, that's, and with all the colleagues from PP Batam. There's some projects under discussion, like energy independent island projects, and how to expand this ongoing waste treatment and sewage projects in Batam, and also possibilities of how to utilize the tourism potentials in Batam.
Mudah-mudahan kedatangan duta besar Korea Selatan ini kedepannya akan bisa memberikan perubahan yang signifikan di kota Batam, terutama dengan kedatangan investor-investor yang kita harapkan akan meningkat di tahun-tahun berikutnya. Demikian, terima kasih.